Coming up on 8:32 now, May is Invasive Species Awareness Month, and the Oʻahu Invasive Species Committee has been using new technology to aid in fire ant eradication, drones. Chris Atronic joins us now live in Kahului with a look. Aloha and good morning, Chris.
Aloha and good morning to you, Sam, and everybody on this Aloha Thursday. Yeah, it's a pretty revolutionary approach to eradicating some invasive species that are really have been a problem here. And yes, drones, like you can see the big one behind me. Here to tell us more, Aaron Bishop, who's outreach coordinator for the Oʻahu Invasive Species Committee. Tell me about this new revolution, this technological revolution when it comes to, right now, attacking fire.
Yeah, thank you. This drone is allowing us to do a lot more efficient work. It's time-saving and it's safer. So the area that we're at today is about 17 acres. And if we were trying to hit this from the ground and do treatment, it would probably take 8 to 10 people days to do the treatment. With this drone, we can do this in a matter of hours with just a few people on site for safety and Timo operating the drone.
Yeah, that's incredible seeing this in action. And kind of tell me the site and kind of the infestation of fire ants.
Yeah, so this site is one of the older sites. It sort of extends down the street some, and those residential properties have already undergone treatment. This area was what we called delimited, so we surveyed it so that we could know where the ants are, and we had set the treatment area, but there was a lack of funding and capacity to actually get in here to do this treatment because it was so huge. So now that we're able to use the drone and help us out with the treatment, we're really excited to be able to start hitting this, and this will be the first full treatment of this site.
Wow, that's incredible. Tell me a little quickly the mixture that's being used to help kind of stunt the growth of these fire ants.
Yeah, so this mixture is a gel bait, and it's mixed with an insect growth regulator. So it's a non-toxicant pesticide that is basically mixed up with vegetable oil, peanut butter, and xanthan gum. It's then delivered through the drone and sprayed in the trees. It's perfect for ants that live in the trees, and this insect growth regulator will disrupt the reproductive cycle of the queens, and eventually she will not be able to reproduce and lay eggs, and when the queen dies, the whole colony collapses, and we've got thousands of queens back here. So we're very excited to do these treatments, and it will be 8 treatments every 6 weeks. So it'll take us about a year to do a full round of treatments, and then we'll survey and see where we're at.
That is incredible. Thank you so much, Aaron. And Timo, the drone operator with Aloha Aina Drone Company, tell me a little bit about kind of this drone in particular.
Yeah, so this is an agricultural design drone, but clearly we've changed it for new capacities. It can carry 50 pounds or 5 gallons of product. It can apply both liquid and granular products.
Wow, and I know fire ants is kind of the battle right now. Have you guys been using this for CRB? I know that's a huge problem. I feel like we're losing all of our palms and coconuts.
Absolutely, it's a devastating time for CRB. Yes, we've been lucky enough to treat a number of over 1,000 lolu trees and also palm trees on Kauai, Maui, and Oʻahu.
Okay, I also heard you're using this to plant seeds in remote areas, including places like Ko'olawe. Tell me about that.
That's what we love to do. You know, we don't only apply pesticides. We love, you know, we aloha the aina, right? So the power of this drone allows us to apply seeds, fertilizer. We can inoculate mycorrhizal compounds, that kind of idea. So not only can we, you know, eradicate invasive species, we actually can grow natives.
Wow, that's incredible. If people are watching this and want to use your service, how can they get a hold of you?
Yeah, thank you for asking. You know, you can find us at AlohaAinaDrones.com. And we'd love to hear from you. You know, it's a new technology, we're a new company. It's been so exciting meeting people and finding new creative ways to use this technology
yes.
to help protect Hawaii.
Yes, and so beneficial. Thank you so much to you, Timo, as well as Aaron, the Oʻahu Invasive Species Committee, doing wonders with this new technology. We have more information on our website at KH12.com, so go check it out. Chris Atronic working for Hawaii, live in Kahului, Waihe'e Place. Sending things back to you.
Absolutely fascinating to see this drone doing some great work to eradicate potential CRB, little fire ants, something that we're having a huge problem with, able to do much more than just the humans at work are able to do. And then planning for native species, that is very cool.